Hello, dancers, and welcome back. I'm a mess sometimes, and these videos prove that. Enjoy the bloopers. Hello, and now I'm up and close with Sarah's beautiful feet. So let's get started by getting the ingredients ready and getting it ready to eat. So let's get started with getting the ingredients ready, and then we're gonna. All right, everybody. I hope you enjoyed this dance fit. No, it's not.
Okay. Keep going. Keep going.
All right, everybody. I hope you enjoyed that dance foot workout.
No. Nope, no. Keep going. Stop. Go.
La vostra aria e gentilmente la mettete nella ventola. Fate attenzione a non metterla troppo velocemente o potrebbe fuoriuscire dalla padella. Poi con una.
All right, so Sarah, what do you think about that that workout?
I'm gonna go take a nap now.
Yeah, you're done. You're over it. So am I. This is so much work. All right, so we are up and close. Up and personal with Sarah's feet yet again. Hello, Sarah's feet. I think I know what I'm gonna say, but I probably don't. So we'll just do this 3 times. All right. So these exercises could be done for any genre of dance that you teach or you study.
One.
Hey guys, I hope you had a lot of fun doing this video. I know I sure did.
Is that doing this video? Because they're not doing
anything. Yeah, they're not doing anything.
Have you guys.
That is on. This is on. Alright, the beginning, like I mentioned before, is the hard part where I stumble my words, but we're gonna get through this. Okay.
Woo-hoo. So.
Hello, everybody. Oh no, see, already. This is dancers. Hello, our dancers. Okay. Alright, everybody, I hope you enjoyed that dance fit. Alright. I mess up a lot when you choose an outro, Mom. It's hard. Damn it. Okay. Alright, everybody, I hope you enjoyed that dance fit workout.
Oh my god.
Alright. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Dancer's Feed. As you know, I'm Allison, and next to me I have Sarah. She's going to help demonstrate a pre-ballet or pre-bar workout. Sarah, go get that real quick.
One.
Hey guys, I hope you help.
Hello, and now we're going to go into exercise numero tres. Why would I start speaking Spanish? All right, so Sarah, what did you think about that ab workout?
Ooh, yeah. Time to nap now.
It is time to nap. I'm so done. Oh, Lord. All right, well, if you don't feel the way we do right now, then good for you.
One.
Hey, guys, I hope you like this video. I sure had a lot of fun doing it. My sister is clearly way better at this than I am, but it just goes to show that if you try hard, you can achieve whatever your goals are. Be sure to give this video a big like and subscribe to my sister's channel